Hi and welcome to one more episode at LP Tale. So today we will see all you need to know about the naive-based algorithm. So this is a supervised learning algorithm, which means that we know from the beginning what kind of categories we have, and we want to split our data into these categories. It's a binary classification algorithm, which means that it separates our data into two categories, the yes or no category. The no, the zero or one belongs or does not belong to. As an algorithm, it has a few characteristics. So in its pros are that it is robust to noise. So if we have a few data points which are errors or indicate the wrong result, the algorithm can handle them, and it has a very good performance only with a few data points, because a few algorithms need much information in order to have good performance. Its basic characteristic is that it treats all the different features separately. So you may lose interactions between the features, because one of its assumptions is that all the different variables are independent. So two applications of the naive Bayes algorithm are in the Enron dataset, where you can apply the naive Bayes algorithm on a given email list and understand if the email comes from an employee who was working for the Enron company and committed a fraud or not. And another application is in the Titanic dataset, where you can apply this algorithm, train it according to the different demographic features that you have in this dataset. For example, if a person is rich or poor, if it is a man or a woman, if it is a child or an adult. And according to your data, the naive Bayes algorithm will predict if the specific person had a low or a high chance of surviving the carnage. So it will return to you alive or dead, yes or no, survivor or not survivor. So that was all for today. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you did, you can share, like or subscribe. And you can go and find the Enron dataset and the Titanic dataset and apply the naive Bayes algorithm. Let me know if you have any difficulties with it and I could help you with. See you in another video. Till then, stay curious and accept challenges. Bye!